whether it's The Undertaker coming up through the ring or John Cena getting smashed in the head.
The figure four leg lock has brought Ric Flair over the course of the run of his career. You can bet the list is older than the one he gave up.
Here is your winner, Arn Anderson.